They call themselves the Year 12 Executive. What a bunch of...
Who have we got here?
First up, Bonnie, college captain, does all the work as the other captain slacks off. Mum of the group, one that is turned to when they have no idea what is going on, which is often.
Next, they call it Kenny, has been travelling as Bonnie's shadow for the last year, was voted the male school captain. How do you get that title? Luck, bribery.
Scarlet, surgically modified as a swimming weapon, but is also known to be able to walk on water. She is the captain of liturgy.
Well, that's a thing.
Well, apparently so.
Next up, Ghost Dilmy.
Ghost?
Not only is she skilled in art, but not showing up to meetings most of the time. Her effort is really appreciated.
Sports captain Alana. If being overly competitive was a sport, she'd always win. When reminded there is a meeting, her reply was always, wait, is there actually?
Next is Talia, protector of the environment, certified tree hugger, except I heard that she can't even keep the Romero plant alive.
Jay, sport captain, won it in a breeze, always a mystery because he leaves this group chat on red.
Lastly, Commander Sam. He's meant to be the social justice captain, but realistically, the most socially awkward of the group.
Can't wait till they're gone.
Here come the hot stepper, I'm the lyrical gangster. Bossa. Murderer. Big up the crew in the area. Murderer. Still have it like that. Murderer. No, no, we don't die. Yes, we multiply. Anyone press will hear the fat lady sing. Act like you know Rico. I know what Bo don't know. Touch them up and go. Oh, cha-cha-ching, ching. Here come the hot stepper. I'm the lyrical gangster. Excuse me, Mr. Officer. Still love you like that.
She said, hello, hey Joe. You wanna give it a go?
All right, we're ready.
No. You're right here.
The wind, you guys. Is this necessary?
No change.
Awful. No, that is not cute.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah, I need someone to make me laugh.
Where's Kim?
Kim is always late.
Oh. Here.
Get out of our way.
Stop.
Jealous.
Enough.
Stop.
Enough.
That's it, we're done.
Money.
Jamison Norris.
Brody Davies.
Rush.
Kenny Canicelli.
Okay, I had a crush on two people, and there was Maynard Dunn and Jay Henry.
Oh my god.
Ellie, I was down bad back
then. Thank you, Mr. Bishop.
Oh, that's cute. Riley O'Connor, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Maynard Dunn.
And who?
Probably Tia. No diss, Scarlett Bessler. Behind the camera, Olivia Rosso.
Really?
Yeah.
Ben.
Alana Egan.
Who is your teacher parent?
Probably Mr. Warrington.
Lemon.
Lemon?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Who's your teacher parent? Wait, yeah.
I'm gonna say Miss Clark.
Oh, Warrington. Yeah, for sure.
Warrington's got about seven kids.
Mr. Barton.
Oh, my one and only Miss Lomas.
Beautiful.
She's my mum.
Miss Allen.
Yeah,
Miss Allen.
I agree.
Miss Allen.
I'm not sure. Maybe Mr. Cooper?
I like that. Lomas.
Ooh, Lomas or maybe Miss, not Naomi.
Absolutely.
Miss Edwards.
She's so cute.
She.
Miss Smith.
Yeah,
valid. By a mile.
Very valid.
Yeah. Mr. McFarlane.
Probably Miss Lawton.
It's hard to look right.
Who's your student child? Like, who? Yeah.
Probably Alana Egan.
Yeah.
Can I say, like, Aiden?
Really?
Yeah.
Aiden O'Callaghan.
Yeah.
Probably you.
Me?
Yes, 100%. The number of times I had to give her a lecture, every single lesson.
Probably Kenny and Bella. Actually, I have many mothering conversations with the two of them over the years.
They say Ellie and Olivia Rosso. They're, you know, I've tried to look after them.
You are. You're my babies. Although I've got lots of babies. And Olivia, of course.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
That's a toss-up. I've got twins. Probably Talia and Monique.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, Manium's in my tutor group.
Well, I think it's Jaden though, really.
Yeah.
Jaden has my heart.
Who wouldn't you let date your daughter or son?
Blake!
And I would not, I repeat, I would not let Blake sniff.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna go Blake again.
Blake, mate!
He's really winning this category, isn't he?
Blake Smith.
Sorry.
Wow, his tally's gonna be really high at this point. Blake Smith.
Oh, Blake.
Zarquin or Blake?
Blake Smith.
Yeah, Blake Smith.
Blake Smith! Blake Smith!
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, like
it?
See how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You...
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Try just the two of us.